find my shirt.
And this is a very disruptive hacksaw.
I found my shirt, everyone. Look. Hey!
It's a French dance.
Here we go.
Yes! Come on, lad!
Cheers for the ranting lads. Here come the ranting lads. Three cheers for the ranting lads. Here come the ranting lads, bringing those times back here again. Ranting happy or ranting sad, we'll bring those times back here again. Will those times come back here again? Those times back here again, when memories of the purest gold will bring those times back here again. Will those times come back here again? Here come the ranters, they've got the whole world in their hands. Happy as the colliers, the canny ranting lads. Running by the light of the moon, the ranting lads will come too soon. Will be a bumper tune on with the ranting lads.
Still the sea rolls on.
for messages from dukes and queens. We wipe the coal dust from our widowed eyes. The coffin makers, heavy hammers beat, keep time with a lemon pot of rocks, but still the sea rolls on. Still the sea rolls on. Still the sea rolls on. We are the widows of Hartley. Our men boys are dead. Our lives cut open, damp corpses in our beds. Still the sea rolls on. Whispering heart tears at my soul. Why did I forsake you? Welcome me back, welcome me home. The sacred bond exists here between the land and the people it owns. It grants no escape from the realms of its fate. It reaps the crops we have. Has made me all that I am. This village is calling me home.
This is a song that teaches you to think positive. It's about women who walk into doors. It's called Alice in Wonderland.
First she dries the dishes, then she dries her eyes. Though a kiss could fill an ocean, her own river's running dry. She's moved a dead end street from opportunity rise, where the spirits of dead dreams haunt the back lanes of her mind. Sometimes he shows affection in a way that makes her proud, but mostly he can't stand her. She's just a stupid cow to one who doesn't love her or respect her anyhow, and cares nothing for the future, just his own here and now. So come on now, get your head out of the sand. You're just like Alice, dreaming of a wonderland. Yours could be reality if you just take a hand. Think positive, think confidence, think I am in command. Time is our own hell, our great enemy, our destroyer, the fire in which we burn. But on this one-way ticket, which offers no return, time never heals, there's something you will learn. And as time slips away, it seems such a crime to see one so young growing old before their time. Life offers too few chances, never let them pass you by. Just like Alice, dreaming of a wonderland. Yours could be reality if you just take a hand. Think positive, think confidence, think I am in command. So come on now, get your head out of the sand. Don't waste your whole life trapped in dreams of wonderland. It's reality, it's yours, so come on, make a stand. Think confidence, think I am in command. Think positive, think confidence, think I am in command. Think positive, think confidence, think I am in command.
Kiss me on the brow, wish me good night and God bless before you go. Your eyes full of pride, reach a little child. Where did it all go? Where did it all go? Blood on our noses, blood on our knees, but flowing thicker than water in our veins. Fighting with each other, then fighting for each other. Where did it all go? Where did it all go? Side by side we will fight. Believe our strength, thrill our might. From despair a hope will rise. Stand or fall, side by side. Together we will survive. Instead of doubling our trouble, we can double our score. Turn our differences around with a passion shared
two is better than one. The battle still goes on, the battle still goes on. Side by side we will fight, believe our strength, troop our might. From despair our hope will rise, stand or fall, side by side, together.
This is a song for Ewan. Hello, precious one, so small and frail. May you grow to be strong and may your strength never fail. Though you enter a world of sorrow and pain, may you find peace, may wisdom be your reign. Go forward with laughter and joy in your heart. Be positive in everything you do. Always believe in what you seek to achieve, and I will believe in you. This whole world is yours to paint and explore. May your colors be vibrant, may your canvas be broad. May each path you choose be sure and bold. May the secrets of the universe be yours to unfold. May your journey be exciting, may you reach for the stars. May all your dreams come true. Should you walk on Mars or through war-torn lands, may your aim always be true. But hush, for now, may your life bring joy. May you find happiness too. And when I am blessed with a child of my own, may he or she be beautiful like you. His heart is a lion, his soul is free. He exudes the greatest triumph with the purest dignity. He's a better man than you will ever be. His voice is louder than yours will ever be. He says more in a moment than your whole life can achieve. He captures people's lives and hearts with words of great beauty in a louder voice than yours will ever be. And if through trouble he shall falter, I will be there to break his fall. I will be his comfort, his shelter from the storm. I will be his flower among them all. Stronger man than you will ever be, fighting with such passion for all that he believes, against prejudice, injustice, deceit and apathy. He's a better man than you will ever be. And if he's prone to break my heart sometimes, I know that he still cares for me. He's a better man than you will ever be. We'll be right back. monument to the damned. It plows the fields and scatters the good seed on the land. But in the evening when the sun goes down and the whole world is asleep, it carries on with one last shift to earn his mind some peace. This old workhorse will work till he drops. His run is all done, he refuses to stop. He's put out of pasture, will he finally be free? His body and mind at last may relieve. He will all engross and weep with a deepest thought. His love to keep, for ease his body from dust till dawn. The sad men matter with his crown of thorns. In this windy old weather, stormy old weather, boys, when the wind blows, we'll all go together. Where have you been all the day, Billy boy? Now you've put away all of your toys. I wish I'd known you when you were a boy, but that's all gone now. I'll never forget when I first met you now, and you were dancing all round the town with your shoes all scuffed and your curly hair brown. That seems such a long time ago now. When the wind blows, you've got time on your hands. When the time comes, it blows by so fast. I'll dream of the days that are coming at last. When the wind blows, Billy boy. Oh, you in your innocence, such a sweet little thing that's lost forever, flown like birds on the wing. Did you ever regret it? Did you lose anything? Now it's all in the past, Billy boy. When the wind blows, you've got time on your hands. When the time comes, it blows by so fast. I'll dream of the days that are coming at last. When the wind blows, Billy boy. Where have you been all the years, Billy boy? You threw them away like you didn't know how, but it was all for the sake of just living. And now, well, I still love you, Billy boy. Now you and your sweetheart will walk hand in hand. You and the world and his wife make a stand for all that we've ever held at our command, as you count down the years, Billy boy. When the wind blows, you've got time on your hands. For when the time comes, it blows by so fast. I'll dream of the days that are coming at last. When the wind blows, Billy boy. Now the wind's blown all the time from your hands. The time has now come, you give law by so fast. Oh, welcome the days that are here.
Yes, thank you. And thanks for the flowers.
Okay.
Whoa. This is unrehearsed. I feel like Bono.
We can't have him. If anybody has any spare chocolates, that's this side. Flowers in the middle.
Cigarettes this side.
You having a good time tonight, yeah? You haven't heard this before until tonight. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
Cheers! Thanks a lot. Charcoal country, many knotted nails, the tears that stream from an ancient agony hiss like rain on the grate. The bleeding sketches, the stretch marks that etch her path, all draw her to dumb pictures like these. Mother is waiting, waiting, waiting. A thunder stolen from such lightning is a blinding passion, flesh on heat, and her hands demanding way. The burden of a life. A soldier she sweated skin for lies felled by a blow to the nation. And over the fields she knows a letter is coming, coming slowly from a mad king who has killed much time and killed a gentle son.
Love. Thank you.
Thank you. Can we do a different one now? When I was a young lad, I'd have never known a job. I'd visit my grandfather once a week. Listen to his tales, was sitting on his knee, but off his stairs at work he'd never speak. I found out that his father had died long ago, when Brando was a young lad like myself. Was down the pit he died, was working on the gap. There was a big explosion, so they tell. They were cut off from the world when the big cage doors were closed. His son had tried to keep their spirits high. His father told the tale of when he met on the east side. And then he joined to see them all in hell. They fought upon together, they were from the same long shift. The other men, they piled into the cage. The clanging of machinery as they descended down was warning them, get down into your graves. When the cage reached the bottom, the men all clambered out, exciting and celebrant in the gloom. The mighty band rent the air as the men all began to shout, for the rift gave in to seal them in their tomb. They were cut off from the world when the big cage doors were closed. They sang and tried to keep their spirits high. His father told the tale of when he met on Iggy's cell. Then he joined to see them all in hell. Unconscious, where you've been raised his skull, where his father just lay like this where he fell. They brought him to the surface by the time they gathered round. Someone said to forget what happened here, down there in the dark. He's making never escape the horror and seen his poor father die. In the dark, all that was called his place of work. They were cut out from the world when the big age calls and flows. They sang and tried to keep their spirits high. His father told the tale of when he met on his cell. Then he joined to see them all in hell. And then he joined to see them all in hell.
I deserve this.
No,
I hope
don't.
I'm going to enjoy it.
Thank you.
Roll the credits. To say